Mobius wants us to go after another artifact on some dead world called Zill. Apparently, they sent in a specialist team, but they lost contact with them 2 days ago. They're bad luck, I guess. Figure we'll get hazard pay for this one. So here's the deal. This place is a morgue. Whatever used to live in these ruins up and died millions of years ago. Before they went missing, the Mobius team reported artifact radiation emanating from that big old hunk of rock over yonder. They brought a big damn laser drill to burn the way in.
Laser drill? That thing's a monster. If the Mobius team had access to that kind of hardware, to think about what could have wiped him out.
Reckon we'll find out soon enough, partner.
Watch your corners, boys. We don't know who cleaned this place out.
Who wants some? You got it.
More Terran thieves. The mysteries of this place are forbidden. You will pay for your transgressions with your lives.
Okay. At least we know what happened to the other expedition.
They're waiting on you. Will do.
Hold up there. Those Protoss cannons will tear us a new one if we try to advance. Swan, you promised me siege tanks. Where are they?
Settle down, Hotshot. They're coming. These babies will knock those cannons down from a nice, safe distance. Tanks work just like the old ones. When you put them in siege mode, they get increased range and firepower. They can't move in siege mode, so if you need to reposition them, just switch them back into tank mode. You got it?
This better be good.
Go ahead!
Armed and ready. Got it. Why not? Yes, sir.
Let's get some siege tanks deployed on the high ground. They can pound that Protoss Stalker before it even gets close to us.
Got no patience for sitting around.
By the numbers, boys.
Got a whole lot of love.
What's our target?
You gonna give me orders? Outstanding. Aye, aye, sir.
Mobius base local net accessed. Decrypting security overrides. Transferring control of base structures to you, Commander.
Fired up. 174 gigawatts. Power of the sun at your fingertips. Now get it aimed at that door and let's get cutting.
Laser output is good. Drilling will take some time, but there's no other way into the temple. sir. The Tal'Darim are mobilizing their forces against us.
So we set a perimeter and protect the drill until we're through. Just glad we've got siege tanks.
Bad news? What's going on? Huh? You scared me! Woo-hoo! Overtime!
We need bunkers and siege tanks defending that laser drill. We got no chance of claiming the artifact without it.
Roger.
Give us your best shot!
Add-on complete.
Oh, it's on!
Sir, I've managed to access what's left of the Mobius Expedition sensor net. I'll route it through your map so you can see what the Tal'Darim are up to.
They give me orders?
Big job! In the rear with the gear.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Move it!
Armed and ready. They've been waiting on you.
Go on. It's go time.
SCV ready.
Gangway coming through.
Your dime.
big job, huh?
Mewed up, ready to go! Absolutely! What's that?
Additional supply depots required.
Got a whole lot of love.
You would desecrate that which belongs to the gods. This will not be borne by the faithful.
Sir, those are Protoss Archons. If they get too close, our men won't stand a chance. I'm giving you manual control of the laser drill. See if you can use it against the Protoss.
All right, you heard the man. Swing that laser around. We can use it to drive back the Protoss.
Has breached the door's outer layer.
Go, go, go! Been waiting on you.
Additional supply depots required.
Through.
Alert. Enemy air units on approach vector.
Damn it. Air units, nothing. Those are transports. Use the laser to knock them down fast.
Insufficient Vespine gas.
Armed and ready.
Sir, I'm picking up the energy signatures of several Protoss relics in the area. I'm marking them on your map.
Ready.
The doctor is in.
Well, there's time where you can blast them free with a laser drill. I bet Stedman would love to study them.
By the numbers, boys.
Let's do this.
gonna give me orders?
Got it.
Yes, sir.
Laser drill is now cutting through the door's thermal barrier.
SCV ready. I'll give it my best shot. Right on. Now
SCV ready.
Roll it! SCV ready!
Goliath online.
Who wants some?
Sir, more air units inbound.
We gotta take them out, or they'll keep dropping troops right on top of us.
Base is under mineral field depleted.
Don't leave me hanging.
Huh? It's your dime. Yeah, whatever. In the rear with the gear. We'll butter my biscuit. Go ahead. I'm going.
Mineral field depleted.
You gonna give me orders?
Armed and ready.
Add-on complete.
What's going on?
ahead.
Go.
Got
this
no better
be good.
Sitting around. What's our target?
Drill is now cutting through the core.
They seek to befoul the legacy of the gods. Destroy them.
This better be good. Armed and ready.
Got no patience for sitting around.
Air units heading your way.
These guys just won't give up. Stick it to them, boys.
Base is under attack. Additional supply depots required.
Yeah.
Mineral field depleted.
Big job, huh?
Additional supply depots required.
Give us your best shot!
Upgrade complete.
Roger that.
Bad news?
Upgrade complete. Additional supply depots required.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Move it! You scared me!
By the numbers, boys.
Mineral field.
Oh, it's Octoliath online.
Additional supply depots.
Ready to roll out.
Go ahead.
Armed and ready.
Yes, sir.
Base is under attack. Vespine geyser exhausted.
Bad news.
The doctor is in. Mineral field depleted.
going on? Yep. Big job. Bandit.
The doctor is in.
Mineral field. Unacceptable command. We are at maximum supply.
Where does it hurt? Just relax. Need some triage?
Imminent.
It is our sacred duty to stop these defilers. Burn them to ashes.
Field depleted.
Vaporized by the Tal'Darim definitely counts as diminishing returns.